Hello, I'm excited to show you Bones and Stones, another Science for Little Hearts and Hands course from The Good and the Beautiful. Little Hearts and Hands courses are designed with young students in mind and are geared towards learners from preschool to second grade. Bones and Stones digs into many fun and fascinating topics, such as what do geologists do, ancient creatures of land and air, volcanoes, a variety of rocks, and much more. The Bones and Stones course set includes the Parent Guide, the Big Book of Science Stories, and access to interactive audio narrations. The Parent Guide includes 30 full-color lessons and an easy open-and-go format. Any simple supplies needed are listed at the beginning of the Parent Guide and also at the top of each lesson. These lessons are best taught in order as the information in later lessons builds upon what has previously been learned. Every lesson starts with an engaging opening activity and a brief introduction to the science topic. Then, children and parents either read a story from the Big Book of Science Stories, complete a simple yet fun experiment or activity, or learn about the topic through an audio narration. All lessons end with thought-provoking discussion questions to help cement the newly learned science topics. Let's take a closer look at the parent guide. Here is lesson 10, What is a Geologist? First is the opening activity where children learn a little bit about what geologists do. Then, heading outside, children collect rocks and do some hands-on experiments. The lesson wraps up with a few questions, giving you the opportunity to discuss the new things they've learned. Next is the Big Book of Science Stories. With enchanting stories and illustrations, this book gives children an opportunity to better recognize real-life connections between what they're learning and their environments. Another great component is the interactive audio narrations. With captivating sound effects, these narrations add depth to the lessons. In Lesson 6, Dinosaurs on the Land, students can enjoy exciting sounds as they listen to a story about a T-Rex and a Triceratops. Along the way, children are engaged as they navigate a game pond through fascinating illustrations. With delightful audio narrations, engaging lessons, and wonderful stories, we hope Science for Little Hearts and Hands, Bones and Stones, encourages curious young minds to enjoy learning. If your children love filling their pockets with cool rocks or are amazed by dinosaurs, this course is for them.